Isn't that Pete? What kind of world did I end up in this time? Well, one thing's for sure. That guy adds up to trouble in any world.
Ha! Got it!
What's all this for? Is that supposed to be Mickey and the others? Heesh. Those three are together even when they're made out of wood. Pete. Wait! Is someone... Minnie!
Oh, thank you for saving me!
Where are you going?
I have to help the Musketeers.
What happened? Tell me what I can do.
Who are you?
Riku. Mickey's my friend.
Oh, Riku, the stage has been rigged with a machine to lure Mickey and the others into a terrible trap. If we could only find something to control the device from here.
Lucky I remembered. Look what I nearly forgot. Eh? Why is the box sans mouse?
Oi, quit messing around. The boss is losing his patience. Hey.
There it is! That's the gadget we need to retrieve!
I'm on it.
Run for life!
Release me! This instant!
Actually, it's time to say bon journey, Your Royal Highness.
Captain Pete, what is the meaning of this?
Oh, don't you lose any sleep over it, Princess. I'm just gonna seize the throne and rule happily ever after. After you name me king, that is.
What? I most certainly would never agree to that.
The end sewer. And that's why the real you won't be the one doing the naming. I got myself another stooge to take the stage. All you gotta do is keep your royal mouth nice and shut.
A double? Mickey and the Musketeers will stop you.
Oh, never you fear, Princess. Those chowderheads will be out of the picture real soon. So, how are we looking, boys?
Aye, okay, boss. Test run's done.
We'll flatten them like crabs.
Good. Now, you must hold on to that thing no matter what. If you don't mind, Your Highness, we have a seat reserved for you backstage. It's gonna be curtains soon. Curtains, I love it.